Round of applause, please, to his opponent, Nickolas Bakans!